This is the crescent vortex, and this isn't. This is what happens when you over-torque a screw without it. And this is what happens when you over-torque a screw with it.